Look at what I made! These are mystical beasts called wolves, and I love them.
Using our buff brains!
Buff brains!
Yeah! I've been training in the Emperor's Coven for as long as I can remember. I think I can handle a little pain. Just have never been this neat. Oh, and look at what I made!
A lot more since we've been here.
It's not like I don't want to return. I just, need a way to pass the time. That's all. Trained a lot. I studied a lot. I wasn't really allowed to be around the other scouts. But weekends were nice. I got to leave the castle for missions. I miss knowing who I'm supposed to be.
I miss my dad.
We'll find a way back.
Near O'Bailey, who's hiding as a clone from the enemy planet.
What happens to him? According to Cosmic Frontier, this is what the modern human male wears.
This in the 90s, about the year 2008.
Yeah, can't wait for that New Year's party.
Did you get to the last chapter?
O'Bailey is still hiding the fact that he's a duplicate in hyper disguise. But Captain Avery is figuring it out.
I think he already knows.
No, spoilers. Oh, it's okay. I'll catch up. There's a transport worm every half hour. You know, maybe you're right, Flap. Even if I'm not who I'm supposed to be, I like who I am right now.
It's been...
escuela?
Voy a recoger a luz de la escuela.
Make sure you're safe too, Hunter. You're family now.
Oh. Now this mask is pretty gross now. Hey! And we bought some, cars.
And you're...
Chief Engineer O'Bailey?